pledged in the past, you respect the rule of law. I urge you to now demonstrate that faith and respect the rule of law by complying with those two court orders. In so doing, you will also alleviate much suffering for Kenyans who are seeking justice in our courts. In the same vein, I request Your Excellency to instruct the Attorney General of the Republic of Kenya to take stock of all the court decrees and orders issued against the government and to immediately begin a process of satisfying them. It greatly undermines the rule of law for the government to act in deviance of court orders. And this pattern puts a great risk to our constitutional democracy because it risks the contagion of lawlessness. The government should be in the forefront in upholding the rule of law. The government cannot demand of its citizens the obedience of the law it is itself disobeying with abandon. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That's my statement. The other one you will get a written copy.
Nipigwe direct because I don't know whether it can mess.